remain completely hypnotized, following my suggestions, feeling good. You'll hear the applause of the crowd, which will take you even deeper into hypnosis. As 1, 2, and 3. Big round of applause, guys! All right, let's get that sound. All throughout your mind. That's right. Hello, what's your name? Hello, sweet. All the way deeper. And hey, how are you? Just relax, that's right. Take a deeper, relax the arm, that's right. That's right. Sleep all the way deeper and deeper. Hey, how are you? Relax, that's right. Sleep all the way deeper and deeper. All throughout your mind and all through. Hey, how are you? Just relax, that's right. Sleep all the way. Keep the eyes closed, that's right. Hey, how are you? That's right, just uncross, that's right, just give me, make it looser, 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 looser. Roll the eyes up, take a deep breath. Sleep all the way down. Okay, take a seat for me, take a seat for me. Want to give one more shot? Just relax, give me a hand. Just give me a hand. Relax, 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 relax. Sleep all the way down. Just keep the eyes closed for a moment, we'll come back to you. That's right. Going deeper and deeper all throughout your mind. But hey, how are you? Relax, that's right. Sleep all the way down. Keep the eyes closed. Keep the eyes. Hey, how are you? Yeah, that's right. Take a deep breath and sleep all the way down. That's right. Hey, how are you? Relax. Sleep all the way down. Going deeper and deeper. Keep the eyes closed. Going deeper and deeper. Hey, how are you? Relax, 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 relax the arms. That's right. Sleep all the way down. That's right. Okay, take a seat, take a seat. Hey, how are you? Just relax, take a deep breath. That's right, sleep all the way down. Keep the eyes closed all the way down. Just give it one more try. Just check it out. Just relax, relax, relax. Sleep all the way down. Keep the eyes closed for a moment. I'll come back to you again. Hey, how are you? That's right, just give me a hand. That's right. That's right. To all my superstars on stage, I want you to keep your eyes closed. Keep your eyes closed. That's right. More and more. Take a seat. Take a seat. That's right. Take a seat. Take a seat. Take a seat. That's right. That's right. Oh, we haven't gone with you. We don't know what we're doing with you yet, do we? Just relax more and more. Take a deep breath. And sleep all the way down. Close the eyes. Keep the eyes closed. Keep the eyes closed. That's right. Hey, all right, just relax. That's right. Take a deep breath, roll the eyes up, that's right. Sleep all the way down, that's right. Take a seat for me, take a seat for me. Take a seat for me, that's right. That's right, take a seat for me, that's right. All right, guys, you know, you're going to hear the applause of the crowd. It's going to take you even deeper. Give them a big round of applause, guys! The stars of your show. Relax, relax, relax. Sleep all the way down. Just relax, relax, forward. Sleep all the way. Take a seat for me. Take a seat for me. Take a seat for me. That's right. To all my superstars on stage, right now, I want you to open up your imagination and I want you to think, feel, and believe that you are at the beach, but it's a tropical beach and it is 45 degrees. It is so, so hot. It's like a desert. That's right. And the only way that you can cool yourself down is to reach out with your hand and start to fan your face. Fan your face. Fan your face. Fan your face. Hotter, hotter. 46 degrees. Fan the face. Fan the face. Hotter, hotter. 47 degrees. Fan the face. Fan the face. Fan the face. 48. Fan the face. Physically fan the face. Fan the face. Give him a big round of applause, guys. Fan the face. Fan the face. Fan the face. 49 degrees. Keep the eyes closed. Fan the face. Fan 50 degrees. Fan the face of the person next to you. Fan the face. Fan the face. Fan the face. That's right. Fan the face of the person next to you. That's right. Oh, there's a drink. Drink the 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 drink. And applause, guys. Drink the drink. 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 Oh, you do not want to get sunburned. Get the sunscreen out. Rub it in. Rub it in. Rub it in your arm. Rub it in your legs. Rub it in. Rub it in. Rub it in your arm. Rub it in your legs. Rub it in your arms, rub it in your legs. That's right, rub it in, rub it in, rub it in. Rub it in, rub it in, rub it in. Oh, oh, that sunscreen, it's attracted the flies. It's attracted the flies. Shoo the flies away, shoo the flies away, shoo the flies away. Shoo the flies away, get them out of there. Oh my God, fan the face. It's 51 degrees, it is so damn hot. It is so, so hot. That's right. Take a drink, take a drink, take a drink, take a drink. Oh, there in the distance is the ice cream man. Put your hand up. Wait for the ice cream man. Bring him over here. Bring him over here. Bring him over here. That's right. In your hand, you got your favorite flavored ice cream. Lick the ice cream, lick the ice cream, lick the ice cream, lick the ice cream, lick the ice cream. Oh, it's dribbling on your wrist. It's dribbling on your wrist. Lick it up, lick it up, lick it up. Dribbling on your elbows. Lick it up, lick it up, lick it up. Lick it up, dribbling on your knees. Lick it up, lick it up, lick it up. Lick it up, lick it up. Take my voice deep inside. Swoop. Big round of applause, guys. The stars of your show. Get the eyes closed, warm my superstars on stage. All of a sudden, you're still on the beach, but all of a sudden, the clouds have come over. It's a blizzard. It's a blizzard. It's -2 degrees. It's shivering cold. Warm the body, warm the body. Warm the body, rub the body, warm the body. Rub the body, warm the body. That's right, it's shivering cold. Rub the body, warm the body. Rub the body, warm the body. Rub the body, that's right. Rub the body. Give them a big round of applause, guys. Rub the body, warm the body. It is so, so cold. Oh, the person next to you is as warm as a hot water bottle. The person next to you is as warm as a hot water bottle. Wrap the person next to you, that's right. Wrap the person next to you, they're as warm as a hot water bottle. Wrap the person next to you. Wrap the person next to you, they're as warm as a hot water bottle. Wrap the person next to you. Wrap the person next to you, that's right. That's right, take my voice deep inside. Smooth. Big round of applause, guys! The stars of your show. The more you follow my suggestions, the better you feel. The better you feel, the more you follow my suggestions. All my superstars on stage, right now, you think, feel, and believe that you are goldfish swimming in a goldfish bowl. You are goldfish swimming in a goldfish bowl. So flap the arms, flap the legs, flap the fins, flap the arms, flap the legs, flap the fins. Swimming around in a goldfish bowl, flap the arms, flap the legs, flap the fins. Swimming around in a goldfish bowl, flap the arms, flap the legs, flap the fins, flap the arms, flap the legs, flap the fins. Swimming around, oh, here comes a shark. Swim faster, 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 swim faster, swim faster, 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 faster. Ooh, oh, there's a rock, hide behind the rock, make yourself smaller, make yourself smaller. Make yourself smaller, oh my God, hide, 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 hide. Shark's gone swimming around in a goldfish bowl, swimming around in a goldfish bowl, swimming around in a goldfish bowl, that's right. Take my voice deep inside. Swoop. Big round of applause, guys. These are the stars of your show. That's right, follow my suggestions, the better you feel. Right now, to all my superstars on stage, you think, feel, and believe that you are at your favorite movie cinema. Your favorite movie cinema, that's right. That's right, stuck to the chair. That's right, you got your popcorn, you got your drink, and it's your funniest comedy movie. That's right, it's the funniest comedy movie, and it's coming up to the funniest bit of the movie. And it makes us so, so hard laughing. 10 times more. When I touch you on the shoulder, it's 100 times funnier. 100 times funnier. 100 times funnier. 100 times funnier. The funniest thing, 100 times funnier. 100 times funnier. Oh, 1,000 times funnier. 1,000 times funnier. 1,000 times. The funniest movie you've ever seen. Oh, all of a sudden the movie has changed. It's the most pornographic movie you've ever seen in your whole entire life. Oh my God, it's the most pornographic movie you've ever seen in your whole entire life. My God, how can someone be so flexible? Oh my God. Oh, take a closer look. You know the people in the movie. You know the people in the movie. Oh my God, it's your parents. It's your parents. Look away. It's your parents. Oh my God. Oh my God. Take my voice deep inside. Sweet. Big round of applause, guys. The stars of your show. To all my superstars on stage right now, you think, feel, and believe that you are dairy farmers. You are dairy farmers and it's milking season. You've got the cow in front of you. Reach out, grab the udders, milk the cow, milk the cow, milk the cow. Reach out, grab the udders, milk the cow, milk the cow, milk the cow. Milk the cow, milk the cow, milk the cow. Faster, faster, faster. Milk the cow, milk the cow. We got some great technique, guys. Milk the cow. Milk the cow, milk the cow, milk the cow. Oh, that's it. Milk the cow, milk the cow, milk the cow. Faster, 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 milk the cow. Oh, behind that cow is a bigger cow, but it's a smelly cow, but you've got, oh, it's disgusting. Oh, yuck. Oh, it's nasty. It smells so, oh, but you've got to milk it. Pull it in, push that cow away. Bring that bigger cow in. That's right. Oh, that's disgusting. What a disgusting smell. Milk the cow. Milk the cow. Milk the cow. Milk the cow. That's right. Milk the cow. Milk the cow. Oh, freeze. All of a sudden, you realize that bad smell isn't coming from the cow at all. It's coming from the person next to you. Point to the person next to you. Point to the person next to you. Point to the person. 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 That's right. Point to the person's coming from. Oh, freeze. All of a sudden, that smell has now changed to the most beautiful smell that you've ever smelled in your whole entire life. And it's coming from the person next to you. And the closer you get to them, the better it smells. The closer you get to them, the better it smells. You get right in close. Give them a good old sniff. It smells so, so good. Get right in there. Give them a nice sniff. That's right. Give them a good sniff. It smells so, so good. That's right. Take my voice deep inside. Sleep. Big round of applause, guys. The stars of your show, to all my superstars on stage. Right now, you think, feel, and believe that you are world famous rock musicians, and you're in front of 80,000 people. That's right. And you've got your instrument under your seat. It could be the drums, it could be the guitar, it could be the triangle, whatever it is. And in a moment, when you hear the music, you're going to grab that instrument, you're going to play, 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 you're going to stand up and start playing that instrument. You'll be very aware of the end of the stage. And from this point forward, it doesn't matter whether your eyes are open or eyes are closed, you remain completely hypnotized. Nod your head for me if you understand. As one, two, three, grab your instruments, guys. Yeah. Yeah. All right, play that. Yeah. Play that instrument. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Yeah. Come out front. Come out front. When I touch you on the shoulder, step out. Do a solo. Do a solo. Yeah. All right, do a solo. Step up, do a solo. Do a solo, yeah. Yeah, that's it. Do a solo, yeah. All right, that's right. All right. I want you to play that instrument backwards, guys. Play it backwards. Play it backwards, that's right. Play it backwards. Play that instrument backwards. That's right. That's right, yeah. Alright, I want you to play that instrument with your teeth. Play it with your teeth. Play it with your teeth, guys. Play it with your teeth. That's right. Play it with your teeth, baby. Yeah, give it a big round of applause, guys. Now, I want you to turn around and play it with your butt. Turn around, play it with your butt. That's it. Play that instrument with your butt, baby. Yeah. Oh yeah, play that instrument with your butt. That's right, that's right. All right, superstars, rock stars. All right, rock stars, take a seat. Take a seat, fantastic, take a seat. That's right, feet flat on the floor, take my voice deep inside. Sweet! Big round of applause, guys! The stars of your show. The best shirt I've got my hand on right now, eyes open. Come with me, I've got a really comfortable seat for you. Really comfortable seat, that's right. Really comfortable seat, let's seat. Oh, look at that there. Sit right there, that's right. That's right, that's right. Let's look at my hips. Sweep. Oh, yeah. It's the best shirt I've got my hand on. Right now, eyes open, looking at me. Come this way. I've got a really comfortable seat for you, that's right. Really comfortable seat. That's right, just take a seat right there. Just give me the hand, that's right. Just give me your longest hand. Sleep. That's right. One, two, three. Eyes open. Well, come and take a seat. I've got a really comfortable seat for you. Yeah, a really comfortable seat. Actually, you can sit here. I think you can sit here. Yeah, that's right. Come sit here. And that's right. And relax. Sleep all the way down. That's right. That's right. Come take a seat right there for me, bud. Yeah, that one there. It's really comfortable. You go 10 times deeper in the hypnosis. That's right. That's right. And sleep all the way down. All right. To all my superstars on stage, from now to the end of the show, whenever you hear my voice say, ouch, you will think, feel, and believe the person next to you has grabbed or pinched you on the butt really, really hard. From now to the end of the show, whenever you hear my voice say, ouch, you will think, feel, and believe the person next to you has grabbed or pinched you on the butt really, really hard. You'll be very upset at that person, but you will not touch them in any violent manner. And whenever I say the word ouch, it's 10 times harder than the time before. Nod your head for me if you understand. There's one, two, and three. Eyes open, guys. Eyes open. Just push your chairs back just a little bit for me, guys. Just take your take your chairs out. Ouch! Ooh, that was nasty. Who was that? Chibi, what did she do?
She punched me.
She punched you? Where did she punch you?
In the eyeball.
Ouch! Ooh. That was nasty. Who did that? Ouch! Ooh. Who was that? Was that? What happened? What happened?
You
touched
my ass? No, you didn't.
What happened?
She pinched me on the ass.
She pinched you on, did you pinch her on the ass? She smacked you on the ouch! What was that? That was nasty. What happened there? This one, excuse me, eyes open. Excuse me. Did you pinch her on the butt?
No.
You sure? She said, ouch! Ooh, that was. Do you feel that?
Me.
Who was that? Did you know, who was that? Did you see who did that? No, you feel that, yeah. Yeah. 10 times harder. Ouch! Oh my God.
He did it.
Me! I was over here.
No, you were here.
Ouch! Who was that? Okay, I'm gonna separate people a little bit here. I might have you come this way. Come this way. Yeah, I might have you swap with, because I think you might be pinching butts. Let's go, yeah, that's right. Throw oh, this way, that's why they are. Ouch!
No!
Oh, who was that? It was her!
She just said
she. Did you pinch her butt? Was it you sure?
Well, I felt something.
What did you feel? You felt something. Ouch! Oh, what happened then?
You grabbed my bum.
You grabbed my bum.
Ouch! Oh, that was nasty. That was nasty. That was nasty. I think we're going to separate just one more. I think we'll bring you over here. Yeah, we'll swap you here because she's pinching your butt. Yeah.
I know.
Yeah, go over there. Well, you want to keep away from here? Ouch!
No.
I
just said Anne and she did it.
She did it. What are you pinching her butt for? No.
No.
No. Okay, I'm gonna put, guys, just push your chairs back a little bit for me. Push the chairs back a little bit, that's right. All in a row. That's right, guys, feet flat on the floor, looking at my hand, looking at the hypnotic hand. Sleep. Sleep. Big round of applause, guys. Stuck to the chairs. Stuck. That's cool. That's right. The more you follow my suggestions, the better you feel. The better you feel, the more you follow my suggestions. That's right. Okay. Just the first shot I've got my hand on right now, from now to the end of the show, whenever I ask you your name is now E-I-E-I-O. That is spelled E-I-O. E-I-E-I-O. And if I call you anything else but E-I-E-I-O, you will be very upset. Nod your head for me if you understand. Perfect. That's right. Just the person's shoulder I got my hand on right now. From now to the end of the show, whenever I ask you your name is gone from your mind, gone from your body. It's like it's been written on a blackboard and you cannot find it. In fact, the only way you can bring your name back is to sing happy birthday out loud. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Nod your head for me if you understand. Perfect. Just a person sure I've got my hand on right now. From now to the end of the show, whenever you hear the laughter and the applause of the crowd, you will think, feel, and believe it's just for you. You will stand up and you will take a big bow because all the applause and the laughter is just for you. Nod your head for me if you understand. Perfect. Just a person sure I've got my hand on right now. From now to the end of the show, whenever I shake your hand, you have the itchiest butt ever. That's right. You've got an itchy butt, and the more that I shake your hand, the itchier it becomes. So you just have to scratch it. Nod your head for me if you understand. Just a person shot I got my hand on right now. From now to the end of the show, whenever I shake your hand, it is the most pleasurable experience that you ever had. And the more that I shake, the more pleasurable it becomes until it becomes completely orgasmic. Nod your head for me if you understand. That's one, two, and three. Eyes open, guys. Let's get the meat of people. So my name's Rob. What's your name?
E-I-E-I-O.
Cool. Stand up for me. Stand up for me. So my name's Rob Young and your name is?
E-I-E-I-O.
It's a very exotic name. Man, how do you spell that one?
E-I-E-I-O.
Okay. Who's with E-I-E-I-O tonight? Make some noise. So what's your last name?
O.
And your middle name?
E.
And that would make your first name?
E-I-E-I-O.
So E-I-E-I-O.
O-E.
Give it up for E-I-E-I-O, guys! Eyes open, they love you. Big round of applause, guys! They love you. Step up, take it down. Take it down. Sit all the way down. All right. Hey, how are you? My name's Rob. What's your name? Stand up for me. Stand up for me. So my name's Rob Young. What's your name? Just your first name. You know what? Sometimes, if you sing a song, it'll come right back to you. Happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday,
dear. What's your name? Rhiannon? Rhiannon. Is it Rhiannon?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. Looking at me. Look at me. Name gone. What was your name? Looking at me. What was your name? What's your name?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
It's Rhiannon. Give it up for Rhiannon. Who's with Rhiannon tonight? Rhiannon, look at me, look at me. Go on. What was your name looking at me? What's your name? Big round of applause. Take a seat. Take a seat for me. That's right. Big round of applause. Excuse me, ladies. I'm doing a show here. Eyes open. Eyes open. I'm sorry. I'm just doing a show here. That's all right. Don't mind me. That's mind me. Cool, cool. Oh, what's your name?
Cody.
Cody. Good to meet you, Cody. How are you having a good night?
Yep.
And how are you feeling? Stand up for me, Cody. Can I, yeah. How are you feeling there? Good, good, good. Yeah, everything's normal. Nothing's a bit itchy. Bit itchy, it's all right, we're all friends here. Bit itchy, like almost like you need to scratch. Almost. Almost, he's resisting. Give it up for Cody, guys. Take a seat, Cody. Take a seat, that's wonderful. Just the person shot I've got my hand slip all the way down. Just the person shot I've got my hand on right now, from now to the end of the show. Whenever you hear the laughter and the applause of the crowd, you will think, feel, and believe it's just for you, and you will stand up and you will take a big bow. Nod your head for me if you understand. 1, 2, 3, eyes open. Big round of applause, guys! What's your name? What's your name?
Jackie.
Jackie. Jackie. Who's with Jackie tonight makes noise? Oh, Jackie, it's right. Very nice, very nice. And, oh, eyes open, looking at me. What's your name? I'm Rob.
Lovey.
Lovey. Lovey. Lovey, how are you feeling tonight?
I really want to take you home to bed.
Really? I'd like you to stand up for me. Well, you know what? You know what? I love this place. I love you, but I don't come often. I've got nowhere to stay when I come.
You can stay at my place.
I can say, who's Lovey tonight? Make some noise. All right, all right. And who are you with tonight?
Not telling.
Not telling. No, no. Any husbands or boyfriends are going to kick my ass later?
No.
No? Okay. Really nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
You'll see me after. Give him a big round of applause. Love you. Well, take a seat. Take a seat. That's right. Everyone looking at me. Looking at me. Ooh, 1, 2, 3 eyes open. You okay? You okay? Looking at me, guys. Looking at me. And swoop. Swoop. Big round of applause, guys. The stars of your show. The more you follow my suggestions, the better you feel. The better you feel, the more you follow my suggestions. In a moment, to all my sleep all the way. In a moment, when you open your eyes, you will think, feel, and believe that you are back at school, at a positive time at school. You are 5 years old, and I am your teacher. I am your teacher. Whenever I'm facing you, you're very well-behaved little children. You're very well-behaved. Well, whenever I turn my back, you are naughty, naughty little children. You give me the bird. You pull faces like naughty children do. Nod your head for me if you understand. As 1, 2, and 3 eyes open, kiddies. Okay, get your books out, kiddies. We've got to do some mathematics. Get your books out. Okay, we're going to start off with some simple maths. 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. Very, very good. Very, very, okay. So, 3 plus 3 is?
Give in.
3 plus 3 is? 6. Very, very good. All right. 4 plus 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. Very good. Looking at me, kiddies. Sleep. In a moment, when you open your eyes, you will still be back at school. I am still your teacher, but something funny happened. When I got my pants back from the laundry, I didn't realize the back of my pants was completely missing. So whenever I turn my back, you can see my bare, hairy behind, and it's the most funniest thing that you've ever seen in your whole entire life. Nod your head for me if you understand. As 1, 2, and 3, eyes open, kiddies, okay, kiddies, okay. Okay, so we're gonna go on now. Little Leo, yeah, what's wrong? What's the matter? Everything okay? Little Leo, okay.
Oh, no, it's not a good look.
4 times 4. What's wrong?
Please make your way to the front of the club.
So what's going on? Well, the mirror, what's... No, everything's all right. Now focus, kiddies, come on. 4 times 4. Oh, my. You're such a clumsy little... You drop your pencil, my God. Okay, kiddies, look up here. Who knows what this is? Who knows what it is? Call it out. Who knows what it is?
It's a gun.
It's a gun. It's a gun. But it doesn't hurt anyone. When they get shot, they go straight to sleep. It's a hypno gun. Watch this. It's all right. I'm going to shoot that wall. It's going to ricochet off that wall, and it's going to hit you. Watch this. Big round of applause, guys. The stars of your show. The more you follow my suggestions, the better you feel. The better you feel, the more you follow my suggestions. In a moment, to all my superstars on stage, in a moment, when you open your eyes, you will think, feel, and believe that the entire audience is completely naked as the day they were born, and all their pink jiggly bits stick out to you. That's right, nod your head for me if you understand. However, whenever I say the word X-ray, the opposite is true. They've got their clothes on, you're completely naked as the day you were born. Nod your head for me if you understand. As one, two, and three eyes open. Oh my God. Oh my God. Look at this. Look over here. Look over here. Oh my God. What do you reckon of that, EO? EO, EO, what do you reckon? I heard they were pretty loose out Amber way. Yeah, yeah, give us another shake, sir. Look at that, look at that. What do you reckon? It's just skin. Yeah, it's just skin. It's Yamba skin. Yeah, what do you reckon?
He needs a microphone and he also needs a magnifying glass.
What do you reckon? What do you reckon?
Have you ever looked directly at it?
Oh my God. I tell you what, guys, it's lucky. It's like I almost didn't make it to the show. Well, because I hurt my leg. I had to get an X-ray done. Oh my God. I had to get an X-ray done. No, I was all right.
Did you have pneumonia?
Pneumonia.
You didn't get diphtheria.
There's only one comedy on this. Oh my God. You guys are, yeah, X-ray done. You're not worried, are you? I'm gonna show it off. E-I-E-I-O, you okay there? All right, guys. Okay, keep yourself covered, guy. Looking at me. Sleep all the way down. Big round of applause, guys! Just a present show I've got my hand on right now. In a moment, when you open your eyes, I have no pants on and I have the world's smallest penis. I mean, it is so small, ants laugh at me, and you will tell me how pathetic it is because it's so, so small. And if anyone says anything else but it's small, you will argue the point, nod your head for me if you understand. Just a personal shot I got my hand on right now. In a moment, when you open your eyes, I have no pants on and I have the world's biggest dong. I mean, I am hung like a horse. You've never seen anything so big before. Half man, half horse. And if anyone says anything differently, you will argue the point. Nod your head for me if you understand. That's right, nod your head. That's right. Sleep all the way down. Everyone else on stage, it could be large, it could be small, whatever you see, you see. Nod your head for me if you understand. As one, two, and three, eyes open, guys. Feeling good. Eyes open. What's wrong? What's the matter?
It's very little.
What's very little?
Your penis.
No, my penis is what? What's what?
It's very small.
What do you mean it's small? What, do you know what she's talking about?
No, it's big.
It's big. Yes. Tell her. Tell her. Do you know what they're talking about?
No, I've never seen one that big before.
You've never seen one that big in your whole... Well, she's saying it's small. Do you know what they're talking about?
A little dick.
A little dick?
No!
It's Cody, isn't it? Yeah, stick up for me. Tell you, what do you reckon?
I'm confused.
You're confused? What do you see?
Both.
Two? Okay.
Yeah, no, you... it's a ball in your pocket.
Oh my God. She's saying it's small. Can you, tell her?
No.
Watch this. It's a lasso. She reckons it's... What are you...
It's this big. That's it.
You need your eyes tested.
Tell her.
You need your eyes tested.
I just wanted to thank you for sticking up for me. Thank you for sticking up for me. Really, yeah. I really appreciate you sticking up for me.
I'll stick up for you any day.
Oh, I like it, lovey. Take a seat, lovey. All right, guys. Okay, feet flat on the floor. Feet flat on the floor. Sweet. Sleep. Big round of applause, guys. The stars of your show. The more you follow my suggestions, the better you feel. The better you feel, the more you naturally follow my suggestions. To all my superstars on stage, in a moment, you will hear the ringing of a telephone. You will hear the ringing of a telephone, and you will think, feel, and believe that it's coming from your left shoe. You will think, feel, and believe it's coming from your left shoe. So you will take off your left shoe, and you will answer the phone, and on the other end is your favorite celebrity crush. Your favorite celebrity crush, and you can hear them clearly. That's right, nod your head for me if you understand. As one, two, three. Quick, answer the phone. Quick, answer the phone. Quick, answer the phone. That's right, answer the phone. Oh, that's right, there we go. Hey, who are you talking to?
Jason
Derulo. Oh, all right. What's he saying? He wants to see you tonight. Can you tell me you're at a show at the moment?
Yeah, I'll be free later.
Be free later. Now, you better introduce yourself to him.
He knows me.
Did you introduce yourself to him?
Yes.
We'll do it now.
Hello, Jason. It's E-I-E-I-O. I'm free later tonight after the show.
Right, keep talking to him. Who are you talking to?
To make you cry.
Freddie Mercury. Oh, Freddie Mercury. All right, long distance call. And what's he saying?
Tomorrow, carry on.
Oh, that's beautiful. Keep talking. Who are you talking to? All right, what are they saying? All right, okay, cool. Keep talking. Who are you talking to? Frankie? The Queen. Oh, Freddie. Oh, yeah. Well, I thought he was... Okay, so he's talking to both of you. What's he saying? Okay, you're both talking to Freddie. Who are you talking to, lovey?
The Prime Minister.
I said wrong number.
Albanese is your celebrity crush.
Wrong number.
Oh, okay. Okay, wrong number. Okay, good. Who are you talking to? Oh, Heath Ledger. Okay, cool. Well, you better introduce yourself. Well, you better introduce yourself.
It's time
introduce yourself.
Jackie.
Get Jackie. Get Jackie. Cool, come on. Oh, who are you talking to? Who is it? What's he saying? What's she saying? Oh, right. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Guys, what I want you to do, I want you to take a selfie. Take a selfie. Take a selfie. Take a selfie. Yeah, take a selfie. That's right. That's right. That's it. Put the shoe down. Put the phone down. Put the phone down. That's right, guys. Looking at me, guys. Sweet. Big round of applause, guys. The stars of your show. To all my superstars on stage, in a moment when you open your eyes, you will see Tickle Me Elmo in a chair. You will see Tickle Me Elmo in a chair. And whenever I say the word, shut up, you will think, feel, and believe that Elmo has told you to shut up and given you the bird. That's right, from now to the end of the show, whenever you hear my voice say, shut up, you will think, feel, and believe that Elmo has told you to rudely shut up and given you the bird. You will be very upset with him, but you will not touch him in any way. Nod your head for me if you understand. As one, two, three, eyes open, oh, shut up. Shut up. It's a bit rude, isn't it? What do you think of Elmo?
Asshole.
Shut up! It's a bit rude, what do you reckon?
I just think he's trying to be a smart ass.
But he should be like, you know, like child friendly, right?
What have we done? What have we done?
Done nothing wrong, eh? Shut up! Shut up. Tell him.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck
it. Stupid.
Yeah.
You shut up.
Shut up.
Fuck off. Fuck off. Look at him, he's a little wicked beady eye.
What do you reckon? What do you reckon of Elmo? He's a bit.
What's he ever done?
What's he? He's like, shut up.
No.
Hey. Tell him, tell him, tell him.
Shut the fuck up.
I think so too. Ouch!
I didn't do it.
Ouch! That's nasty. Shut up.
Oi.
Ouch! Who is that? Do you feel that?
Yeah, it's him.
It's him! What did he do? To tell him off.
Elmo, you're a fucking idiot.
Oh, exactly. Shut up.
Shut up.
Tell him, tell him.
That's a fucking twit.
Ouch. Who was pinching there? Someone, ouch. Was that? Who was that? Who was that? Shut up. Ouch! Come
on.
That's terrible. That's terrible. And I'm going to put the stop to this. Ouch! Shut up!
Hey!
Hey, just tell him. Tell him once and for all.
Shut the fuck up!
Yeah, stupid. I'm going to put a stop to this. I'm going to put a stop to this. Dickhead, yeah. I know. I know. Okay, guys. Looking at me. Looking at me. Looking at me. Sweet! Oh. Boy, sweet! Big round of applause, guys! The stars of your show. To all my superstars on stage, in a moment when you open your eyes, I will be completely invisible. I will be completely invisible. That's right. We've got another star over here. How long has she been like that for? The whole time. She was talking on the phone. Oh, okay. Okay. All my superstars on stage going deeper and deeper all throughout your mind and all throughout your body. More and more. This is the first shot I got my hand on. Right now, I'm 1, 2, 3. Oh, is that, hey, how are you feeling? Feel good? You want to come up on stage? Now you're all right there? Okay, okay, look at me. Sleep all the way deeper and deeper. That's right. Deeper and deeper all throughout your mind and all throughout your body. More and more. She wants to stay there. That's all. To superstars on stage. In a moment when you open your eyes, I am completely invisible. I am completely invisible. You can hear me. Anything that I'm holding, you can see, but I am completely invisible. Nod your head for me if you understand. As 1, 2, and 3 eyes open, guys. Guys, I'm just going to go to the next room. Just relax for a moment. I'm just going to go to the next room for a moment.
Oh, thank God he's gone. That's right.
I'm just going to go to the next room for a moment.
You're gone. Just a person trying to get my hand on right now. In a moment, when you open your eyes,
Your mouth is completely gone. You cannot find your mouth, no matter how hard you try, no matter where you look, you cannot find your mouth. And you are extremely thirsty. I mean, you need a drink, but you cannot find your mouth. Nod your head for me if you understand. That's right. He's mean, isn't it? Very mean. Just the person shot I got my hand on right now. Whenever I say my name, Rob Young, you will stand up and very carefully, like a cheerleader, yell, "I love Rob Young." That's right. Whenever I say my name from now to the end of the show, Rob Young, you will stand up very carefully and cheer like a cheerleader. I love Rob Young. Nod your head for me if you understand. That's right. Just a person shot I've got my hand on right now. The number two is gone from your mind, gone from your body. If I asked you to count to ten, it's 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nod your head for me if you understand. As 1, 2, and 3, eyes open, guys. Looking at me, eyes open. That's right. Feeling good. Happy birthday. Happy birthday? Yeah. What was your name again? Happy
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
Rihanna. Rihanna, that's right. Rihanna, are you okay? You're comfortable there?
Yeah.
Their hands kind of stuck. I'll tell you what, if you use this hand to try and pull it off, it gets stuck even tighter. That's right. E-A-I-O. You look really thirsty. Are you thirsty? Would you like a drink of water? Okay, hold on. For such occasions, I bring an extra bottle of water for just such occasions. I'll tell you what, some weird things happen at the Rob Young Show. My God.
Never heard of it.
Here we go. Try and take a drink. Just a lovey, that's really...
Oh my God.
That's my name's Rob Young.
Forgotten already.
Rob Young.
Rob who?
Rob Young.
Rob Old.
How you feeling? Tired. Yep. Yeah. Relax. Sleep. Oh my God. Is everything all right? I thought you said you were thirsty.
Trying to put it on
a
hand.
Oh, no. I'll tell you what, I'll help you out. When I stamp my foot, you're gonna get 100 times thirsty. You're looking at me? 100 times thirsty. This girl's lost a mouth. No way it is. That's right. Are you okay? Your hand looks like it's quite stumped. Yeah. Is it Jackie? Is that your name? Jackie. Did you have a favorite subject at school? At school, did you have a favorite subject? Ah, okay, you were good at it. How about maths? What was your maths like? I'll give you an easy one. Put your hands up for me, both. I'm going to point to your fingers and I want you to count out loud for me. Okay, Jackie, ready? Ready?
Six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
11 fingers. 11 fingers. Did you come in with 11 fingers tonight, Jackie? Oh, okay. Okay, how's it? I thought you said you were thirsty.
I am thirsty.
Okay, trying here. Yeah. Okay. Let's try to get hands up for me. Both hands up, like before. Put them up. Put them both up. Yeah, let's do it one at a time. We'll recount. Ready? From one.
One. Three.
Yep.
Four. Six.
Okay, so we've got six on that hand, so we'll start from one again.
One, three, four, five, six.
So six and six is?
12.
12 fingers. 12 fingers. 12 fingers. Is everything all right over here? Everything all right?
Yeah.
I thought you said, I'm going to click my fingers, you're going to get 1,000 times thirstier. 1,000 times thirstier. That's mean, isn't it? Is that mean?
Yeah.
Is it her birthday? Is it her birthday? Nearly. Oh, we want her to remember it, don't we? Okay, I tell you what, E-I-E-I-O, I tell you what. When I was young, my parents used to play a game with me, right? It was like, these are my eyes, this is my elbow. Did you ever play that game?
No.
Yeah. If I were to say, this is my mouth, where would you try and point to? Okay. Well, how are you going there? Oh, okay, I'll tell you what, look at me. I've got hypnotic glue remover, okay? So it's gonna be able to That's right. Sleep. Stuck to the chair. That's right. Okay, should I put her out of her misery?
Yeah.
Okay, look at me. You got to explain why she's wet later, right? Okay. I'm gonna touch you on the forehead. As soon as I do, you're gonna see your mouth. You're gonna drink it down. Watch this. Ready? Boop, there it is. There's your mouth. Drink it down. All right. That's good. Oh, Jackie, we're gonna do some simple maths. What's 3 plus 3?
6.
Easy. 4 plus 4?
8.
Really.
Oh, no.
Really, really easy one. What's 1 plus 1?
1.
So 1 plus 1 is?
1. 1 plus 1.
It's all right, we got to back up here. 1, 2. 1 plus 1 is? Where did you go to school, Jackie?
Warrior.
Okay, does everyone do maths this way? 1 plus 1 is?
1.
Okay. All right. How about I take that glass of water there for you? All right, guys. Feet flat on the floor for me. Looking at me. That's right. Lovey. Here we go. Sweet. Oh. Give me a grand applause, guys! The stars on this show. All right, guys, we're gonna pick up the energy a bit now. Now, this might sound a little bit unusual, but when I do hypnosis shows, I actually bring backup dancers with me. Backup dancers, and they're here tonight. Would you like to meet them?
Yay!
Would you like to meet them, guys?
Yay!
All right, to all my superstars on stage. In a moment, when I count to three and play the music, you will stand up and you will dance. You'll be very aware at the end of the stage, but you will stand up and dance, because you are world famous dancers. Nod your head for me if you understand. As 1, 2, 3. Yeah, shake that thing. Yeah. Yeah! Alright, shake that thing! Yeah! Shake that thing, baby! Here we go, we've got E-I-E-I-O, we've got Rihanna, we've got Lovey! Alright, we've got Jackie, we've got Cody! Shaking that thing, that's right. Shake that thing. All right, shake that thing, baby. Think, feel, and believe that you are 107 years old. Very, very old people dancing. Very old people dancing. Oh, watch the back. Watch the back. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. All right. Rihanna. All right. Freeze. You now think, feel, and believe that you are 6 months old babies in diapers twerking. Babies twerking. Twerk that thing. Yeah. Babies twerking. Yeah. Give them a big round of applause, guys. Yeah, twerk that thing. Alright, twerk that thing. Alright. Freeze. In a moment, when you hear the music, you will think, feel, and believe that you are world famous supermodels. World famous supermodels. So you'll go up and down, you'll pout your lips, and you'll actually even go into the audience and be world famous supermodels. Nod your head for me if you understand. Supermodels! Too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave. Yeah! See? They're giving some encouragement, guys. Alright. Out those lips. Out those lips. Yeah. Those lips, that's right.
Sexy, yeah.
Yeah. Shake that thing. Shake that thing, yeah. All right. Supermodels, count those lips, baby. That's right, yeah. Supermodels, give us some encouragement, guys. All right, come back to the stage, supermodels. That's right, be very careful there, it's a bit slippery. That's right. All right, come back, supermodels, back to the stage, take a seat. Sexy supermodels.
The catwalk, yeah, you shake all into it on the catwalk.
All right, sexy, give them up for our supermodels, guys. Sexy stuff. All right, come and take a seat over here.
I'm a tired.
You're a tired, but it's hard on the catwalk, isn't it? That's right. That's right. In my hand, guys, in my hand, I have hypnotic dust. Ooh, I'll just put this over here for safety. You can have it in a minute. You can have it in a minute. Gotta watch you, Lobby. Gotta watch you. In my hand, I have hypnotic dust. When it hits people, they go straight to sleep. Watch this.
Oh,
Oh,
big round of applause, guys! The stars are your show. All right. Just the person shot I've got my hand on right now. From now to the end of the show, whenever I ask you a question, the answer is always yes. Yes, 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 yes. No matter what the question is, the answer is always yes. Yes, 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 yes. Nod your head for me if you understand. She's trouble, this girl. Just a person shot I got my hand on right now, eyes closed all the way down. Whenever, right now, the person shot I got my hand on right now, you think, feel, and believe you are the world's biggest bragger. I mean, you are better at everything than anyone. You're smarter, you got more money, you're better at sports. Not only are you the world's biggest bragger, you are the world's biggest liar. You are so full of shit. Not your head for me if you understand. Here's the person shoulder I've got hand on right now. From now to the end of the show, whenever I shake your hand, you will howl like a wolf. You will howl like a wolf. And as soon as you howl, you'll forget that you've done it. And you'll be very, very scared because you've heard the howling of a werewolf. Nod your head for me if you understand. As one, two, and three, eyes open, guys. Eyes open. Cool. You having a good time tonight?
Yeah.
All right, all right. Yeah. Would you say that... it's pretty much a great show.
Of course. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Would you say it's the best show you've ever been to?
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Yeah. And are you going to ring up management next week and say, you know, you should have that comedy hypnotist back again?
Yeah.
Cool. And if you look out to the crowd here, you see that there's a lot of thirsty people, yeah? There's a lot of thirsty people. Would you be happy to buy everyone a round of drinks after the show?
Yeah.
What, are you ring up a round of drinks for everyone? Cool. Eon, I was just really thank you for lovely to. What was that? That's freaking. Did anyone else hear that? Oh, just thank you for coming tonight, Eon. What the hell was that? Did anyone else hear that? It's weird. That's scary. Oh, anyway, thank you for coming. Thank you for... Lovey.
Yes.
Lovey. Tell me a bit about yourself.
Not saying anything.
No, we want to hear about you. Are you good at anything?
Bloody as I am.
Well, tell us a bit. Are you good at sport? Tell us about it. What's, have you represented Australia? What sports?
Golf.
Golf?
Squash.
Golf, squash. Anything else?
Line dancing.
Line dance. Whole array. What else?
Give in.
Okay. And, like, have you won any, like, titles or anything? Olympics? What have you done?
Not lately,
but you have. And you just say you're pretty smart?
Of course.
I mean, compared to everyone else here, what do you reckon?
Above all them.
Good. Well, I just wanted to say thank you for coming on.
Yes.
Yes. Lovely.
Yes.
I think that's getting stronger every time, isn't it? All right. I love Lovely. All right. Yeah. And it's really. Did anyone else hear that?
Yes.
Yes. Ouch!
In a way.
Shut up.
He's back.
What's he? Shut up.
He's dead.
Tell him.
He's talking to
him.
Yeah, tell him.
He's
an asshole,
Elmo. I reckon too. Ouch! That was nasty. Shut up. Ouch. Oh my God, that's really weird. Oh, that's weird. Did anyone hear that? That was scary. Did you hear that?
Yes.
Ouch. Oh, shut up.
Stop it. Fuck up, Elmo.
Tell him.
Fuck up, Elmo. Go home.
Fuck up, Elmo. Sounds like the new Christmas edition, doesn't it? Fuck up, Elmo. Cool. Yeah, I'm glad that you've come. What's wrong?
Yes. What would you think? Yes. She does it for nothing.
She does it for nothing? What does it do? What? Ouch! Oh, shit. Oh, that is nuts. Shut up!
Shush.
Ouch! Oh, my God. Just really, just lovely to just... All right, guys, what I want you to do, I want you to look at your own finger. Look at your own finger. And realize it's a zombie finger. It has a mind of its own. Actually, hold it up in front of you. That's right, Katie. Hold that finger up in front of you. And it is magnetized to your forehead. And it is irresistibly magnetized to your forehead. And when it touches your forehead, you're going to go straight to sleep. Feel it getting stronger and stronger and stronger. That's right. The more you resist, the stronger it gets. Try to resist, it gets even stronger and stronger. The more you resist, the stronger it gets. That's right. Oh, the more you resist, the stronger it gets. Sleep. Big round of applause, guys. The stars of your show, to all my superstars on stage. In a moment, I am going to hand you an item. And when I hand you that item, you will think, feel, and believe it is the world's biggest blunt. The world's biggest marijuana stick. And you're going to smoke that baby, and you're going to feel so incredibly high. It's going so damn good. Nod your head for me if you understand. As one, two, three. Ooh. Check that baby out. Ooh, yeah. Oh, that's strong. Oh my God. Strong as a Ooh. You've done that more than once, that's for sure. Good shit, yes. Good shit. Yeah, we've got some good shit Oh, don't hog it all, that's good shit.
I was gonna go to court before I got high.
Y'all got one.
I was gonna pay my child support, but then I got high.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. It's strong, isn't it? It's strong. Oh, yeah. Oh, pass it on. If it's too strong, it's strong. Oh, yeah, yes. Thank you for that.
I was gonna make love to you, but then I got high. I'm sorry.
All right.
I was gonna eat
yes.
you.
Yes. Oh.
Oh.
Does anyone want a second round or they're okay? That is awesome. Anyone? Last puff, all good. Oh, okay. Give a big round of applause, guys. The stars of your show. All right, guys. All right, feeling good. Good work. Oh, yeah. Okay, guys. Looking at me. Feet flat on the floor. Smooth. Big round of applause, guys. All right, guys. I think it's time for the finale. What do you reckon, guys?
Yeah.
All right, guys. To all my superstars on stage. To all my superstars on stage. In a moment, when you hear the music, you will think, feel, and believe that you are exotic animals. And by exotic animal, I don't mean a cat or a dog or a fish. I mean something that you see on safari, like a lion or a tiger or a leopard. And you will move around the stage, doing the movements of that animal and making the sounds of that animal. Nod your head for me if you understand. However, if there is another animal of the same species as you on stage, you will not attempt to mate with that animal. We have had those shows. And if there's someone that is on your food chain, you will not attempt to eat that other animal. Nod your head for me if you understand. As 1, 2, 3 exotic animals. Ooh. Exotic animals, that's right. Take a seat. What do you reckon? That big round of applause, guys. That was good. Dr. Ross. All right, take a seat. Ouch! Ooh. Ouch! Shut up. Oh my gosh. Shut up. Ouch! Love you. I just wanted to say thank you once again. After the show?
Yes.
All right. All right, guys. Bring the chairs in. Okay. All right. Not too close, okay? Okay, guys, looking at me. Swoop! All right, guys. To all my superstars on stage, in a moment I will count to, from 1 to 5, and when I count 5, you come all the way out of hypnosis. You will feel like the star of the show because you are the star of the show. You will feel fantastic. You'll feel like you had a 10-hour power nap. All the suggestions I've given you are completely gone. Everything's back to normal. Your name's back to normal. You remember your name. You no longer have orgasms when I shake your hand. All of the suggestions are gone, except for one suggestion for the people. Put your hand up in the air if I touch you in the shoulder. That's right. Put your hand up in the air if I touch you on the shoulder. Put your hand up in the air if I touch you on the shoulder. Put your hand up in the air if I touch you on the shoulder. That's right. One suggestion will remain for these people. All the other suggestions are gone. One suggestion will remain. When you go back to your table, and you're at your table or before your table, whenever I say the word hypnosis, immediately you will bring me something of value. Your car keys, your wallet, your mobile phone. That's right. When you go back to your seats, as you're going back or when you're back at your seats, whenever you hear my voice only say hypnosis, instantly, automatically, at the speed of thought, you will instantly bring me something of value. Your wallet, your car keys, your mobile phone. As soon as you've given me that item, you'll completely forget that you've given me that item. Nod your head for me if you understand. That's one suggestion remains. All other suggestions are gone as you drop the hand all the way down one. Feeling fantastic, feeling on top of the world, the superstars that you are. Two, coming more and more back to the room, feeling fantastic, feeling like you've just had a 10-hour power nap. Three, re-energized, revitalized, ready to stand up and take a big bow because you're the stars of the show, to hear the applause from the crowd. Four, almost all the way out now, ready to stand up and take a big bow as five, eyes open, stand up, guys, take a bow, give them a big round of applause, guys. The stars of your show. All right, thank you, awesome. Thank you very, very much, ladies. Just take a seat, be careful as you walk off the stage, be careful of Elmo, take a seat, big round of applause, guys. All right, take a seat. Oh, I'll get your drink for you. Your drink, take a seat, yep. Awesome, thank you. Awesome. Take a seat, take a seat. So I just wanted to thank everyone for coming to the Rob Young Hypnosis Show tonight. Thank you very much for coming to the... Thank you. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Good. That's awesome. Awesome. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Take a seat. Take a seat. Yeah. So I do a lot of private hypnosis shows for Christmas parties, birthday parties, all that kind of thing. I do hip... Oh, thank you very much. Yeah, thank you. Take a seat. Take a seat. Thank you very much. Yeah. Yeah, good. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. That's great. Fantastic. That's beautiful. Oh, thank you. Thank you. There. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you. Take a seat. Take a seat. That's my retirement fund. My retirement fund. Okay. And you can use hypnosis for stop smoking, losing weight, all that kind of... Oh, thank you very... Oh, thank you very... Take a seat. Take a seat. Awesome. Take a seat. That's great. Fantastic. Oh, thank you very much. Take a seat. Take a seat. Yeah, so you can help use hypnosis for stress management, for phobia. Oh, yeah, thank you. Oh, this is what I needed. This is what I needed. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's fantastic. Good, good, good. Oh, that's great. Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh, everyone's very expensive.
She wasn't in the show, was she?
Thank you.
She must have been hypnotized as well.
You never know sometimes. Sometimes people are hypnotized the whole time. They don't realize it. Okay. Oh. Okay. Did someone drop a bag out here? Does this look familiar to anyone? This someone's bag? Is this your bag?
I feel tired.
Yes. Yeah, oh, here. It's Jackie, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, Jackie, here you go. Yeah, Jackie. Thank you for coming to the hypnosis show tonight. Thank you for that. Take a seat, Jackie. Thank you very much. That's great. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, Did anyone drop a bag? Has anyone seen? Does this look?
That's mine.
Is that yours? Oh, thank you. You better take it back. Thank you for coming to the Hypnosis Show tonight. Thank you very much for coming to the Hypnosis Show. Yeah, thank you. Take a seat. It's amazing. Mobile phone. Does this look familiar to anyone?
That's by Mum and Dad.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, this is your. Oh, right. Yeah. Oh, there. Here we go. Yeah, of course, it's yours. Thank you for coming to the Hypnosis Show tonight. I appreciate it. Take a seat. Oh, thank you. That's beautiful. That's beautiful.
I'm not going to have anything
to wear. Okay.
I'm not going to have anything
to wear. Okay, let's do one more here.
Either of them.
Does someone... I think it's from the movie Scream. I like that. Someone drop a bag out here. Does this look familiar to anyone? Yeah. What's your name?
Yeah.
Changes all the passwords, doesn't it? We'll fix that up. Oh, yeah. Thank you for coming to the Hypnosis Show tonight. Thank you very much. Yeah, take a seat. Oh, that's cool. Take a seat for me. Take a seat. Oh, thank you very much. That's awesome. Take a seat. Oh, no, that's all right. Just take a seat for me. I'm going to come and... Yeah, both of you take... Thank you very much for this. Sweet. That's right. What's her name?
Jess.
In a moment, Jess, I'm going to count from 1 to 3. When I count 3, you come all the way out of hypnosis. You'll feel on top of the world. You'll no longer give me anything of value. You will think, feel, and believe that you are the star of the show because you are. 1, 2, 3, eyes open. Get up for Jessica! What's her name? Joyce. Joyce, in a moment, I'll count from 1 to 3. When I count 3, you come all the way out of hypnosis. You'll no longer give me anything of value. All the other suggestions are gone. You'll feel on top of the world. 1, 2, 3, eyes open. Give it up for Joyce, guys. Oh, let me check. What's your name? No, sleep all the way. What's her name? Her name is?
Jessie.
All the suggestions are gone. Your name is now Jessie again. All the other suggestions, all everything is back to normal. 1, 2, 3, eyes open. What's your name, Jessie?
Jessie.
All right, give it up for Jessie. All right. All right. I'll just look up there for me. That's right. What's this lovely lady's name? Jackie, it's Jackie, of course. Jackie, in a moment, I count from 1 to 3. When I count 3, you come all the way out of hypnosis. You'll no longer give me anything of value. All the suggestions are gone. You'll feel on top of the world. 1, 2, 3, eyes open, Jackie. Give it up for Jackie, guys! Sleep. What's this lovely lady's name?
Rihanna.
Rihanna, in a moment. I'll count to 3, come all the way out of hypnosis. You no longer give me anything of value. You'll feel on top of the world. No longer all the suggestions gone. Everything is back to normal. Nod your head for me. Understand. 1, 2, 3. Big round of applause, guys. Okay. Have I only got one more, I think?
Two.
Just relax and slow. Way down. That's right. And this is Donna. Sleep Donna. All the way down. That's right. In a moment, I count from 1 to 3. When I count 3, come all the way out of hypnosis. You no longer give me anything of value. Everything is back to normal. 1, 2, 3. Give it up for Donna. Good. How you feeling? You good? Cody? Okay, cool. Guys, one more big round of applause for the stars of the show tonight. And guys, thank you so much for coming out tonight. You've been a fantastic audience. My name's Rob Young. Thank you so much. First time in Yamba. Absolutely loved it. You guys were a great crowd. Once again, thanks to the superstars. I'll be hanging around for 5 or 10 minutes for a drink. If you've got any questions about hypnosis in general, feel free to come up and ask me. Enjoy the rest of your night. Thank you so much. And there's some items up here that... Yeah. So just be careful, make sure that you only take yours.
Don't forget to come and see.